Hey, Jesse, what's this behind your ear?
Not now, Jay. I am not in the mood.
Oh, what are you, on your period? Hey, ladies, you having fun? I think tonight's gonna be pretty hot.
Oh my God, what the hell?
Yeah, we're wearing a ton of hairspray, you psycho!
Now, there's someone very special I want you guys to meet.
Well, that's a pillow.
No. She's so much more than a pillow. Oof, maron.
Wait, what's that now?
Jay, do you fuck the pillow?
Yeah, my same question.
Oh, yeah, guys. I fucked my pillow. I'm sorry, my tone was off. Yes, I 100% fuck my pillow. First, I make a slit. Not too long. Careful as to not rip the edges, making what I call the husband stitch. Then, I take two Ziploc bags and I fill them with Amy's organic lentil soup, which I microwave to exactly 98.6 degrees. Not enough to burn you, but just enough to feel warm and inviting. All right!
God, I'm crushing on you so hard, Jay. I never should have left.
Huge mistake. Oh, yeah! Oh, abracadabra! Ah, ta-da! Ooh, that was amazing.
So good.
Will you make me the happiest magician on earth?
Oh, Jay. I don't know how to say this, but I'm late.
Late?
I told you to use protection.
What? No, I thought you meant from stains. I'm not ready to have a baby.
Well, you better get ready.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
You think I'm disgusting, don't you?
No. Of course not. It's...
I'm huge.
No, you look beautiful.
I'm bursting at my seams.
Darling Jay, by the time you read this, I'll be gone.
What? I'll do whatever I have to do. We're in this together, Pam. I fucking love you.
Who are these pillows?
We're his family. Who the fuck are you, bitch?